quite constant. I don't know what they're going to do with those. And they really hurt. They're my dystonic spasms. I rang the hospital, but I have to ring them tomorrow at 7.